SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable JavaScript on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you are troubleshooting a problem with a Safari browser on your iPhone, then you might have changed a bunch of different options. One of these options might have involved turning off JavaScript. While this can be useful for troubleshooting, it can also cause you to have trouble looking at web pages the way that they're intended to be viewed. So if you've turned off JavaScript and you would like to turn it back on, then you just need to open the Settings app. Then you can scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu. And then you can scroll all the way down to the bottom of the Safari menu and select the Advanced option that appears here. Now you just need to find the JavaScript button and tap the button to the right of it. And when it looks like this, then JavaScript will be turned back on. So now you can just go back into Safari and you should be able to view the web pages that you want to view with the intended JavaScript action. If you are already on a page where the JavaScript wasn't displaying, then you would probably just need to tap the refresh button that's next to the web page address to get that page to load again.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.